I'm Sarah. I'm from Samarinda, East Kalimantan, a member of the Jatam in Indonesia. I'm also a member in Jatam East Kalimantan. Jatam is the organization is active for the advocacy of mining. One biggest issue is the coal mining in East Kalimantan. I'm working with Jatam for the advocacy of the victim of the mining coal and the impact of the mining to the environment. I'm living in Samarinda, where the 70% the area is coal mining, and I'm stay with my parents, 500 from my house. This is the coal mining, and for the abandoned mining, and since 2010 flooded all the area of the my village and also my house. Is every rainy come is always flooded, and not only me and my parent, the victim of the abandoned and flooded mining, and also the school and some house also is a victim for the mining. And the other area in Samarinda, the Samarinda it is the capital city in the East Kalimantan. All next last month before I visit this place, the city just like flooded all area in the city. 6 district is collapsed by the flooded the water from the all around, because the first the rainy is the highest situation, and then we have not the forest anymore because the mining. And in the city Jatam have data maybe around the 300 the full or abandoned the from the mining is never reclamation until now. And last month also two kids died in the abandoned mining. Since 2011 until this year, maybe every month is people died in the abandoned mining. Firstly is the kid when a holiday school like this month, and the and only yeah we count is so is average is kid for the victim of mining. First this is the abandoned mining is have no like a caution something like that,
like a fence or a barrier or a sign.
Signs and just open, and it's very close with house. If you it's like my neighborhood, if you open the window from your kitchen, you can see the mining pit. This is mining star more highest numerous in since 2008 when I am high school. And after that is the environment and the changes here everywhere. The government give the companies permit for the mining when in the 2009 this permit 71 permit in Samarinda. This is the small area in East Kalimantan. It's not really big. This is because this capital city. Before the mining permit is already in Samarinda, we have no permit of mining, just one permit. The situation is we have a forest and garden for when I am playing, and the rice field is more biggest in Samarinda, especially in my district, Sambutan. And after the mining, they are around the situation is changes. Yeah, they cut and they just broke the first the this is the garden for the fruit and the rice and some vegetable, and now the land for the rice field and something like that is changes for the mining.
So agriculture has been replaced by mining.
Yeah. Now we have not the land for the planted the vegetable and rice field. We just call it the. We need to change this situation because this situation is more bad. Day after day is more bad, and we need to change the. Changes the economy and politic, but we don't need the mining anymore because the more people died, and we need to stop this one, and we have more change the choice for the renewable situation.